boundary condition details.
Less than 0. Now we create a less than 0.